Multiplication tables check gives pupils a place to practice their times tables whilst capturing powerful diagnostic data for teachers. There are two modes available: assessment and custom. Assessment mode tests pupils' knowledge of multiplication using the standards and testing agencies' parameters for the compulsory multiplication tables check in England. This mode is the ideal solution for helping pupils become familiar with the expectations of the actual multiplication table check. Custom mode allows a range of settings to be changed to suit individual requirements. The on-screen layout mirrors the assessment mode closely. At the end of assessment and custom mode, pupils can view their results drilling down into individual questions. Both assessment and custom mode can be set as to-dos. And both provide detailed diagnostic data from pupils in the data dashboard. For more detailed information, please see the videos following this, or alternatively, explore the user guide.